Almost there. Now, presenting the magic-tastical back-flipping rubber duck! Ha-ha! That spits fire!
Daughter calling. Daughter
calling? Oh! Hello, Charlie. Hey, Char-Char. No! That's not good. Oh, this is the first time she's called you in years. This has to be perfect. Hey, bitch! Hey, how are you? Where are you these days?
Well, I just forgot.
You know, I've just been really busy, you know, with, important things. But hey, a hotel, fun. Yeah, of course. Anything in my power is yours for the asking, you just name it. No. Absolutely! Oh, I'll be there in an hour. My daughter wants to see me. Take that, depression. Charlie!
Hey.
Oh, hey, whoa, Kiki.
You taking care of my little girl?
You better be.
Character? Oh, what in the unholy hell is that?
Quite a pleasure. It's nice to finally put a face to the name.
Nope. I guess that's why Charlie called it the Has-Been Hotel. Well, it's not very clever.
Fuck you.
Thank you, Alistair.
Other friends.
Oh, yes, of course.
Oh, my golly. You like girls. Yes, so do I. We have so much in common. You put her there, man. She's so pretty.
Lovely to meet you, sir.
All right, then. Looks like you need some help from the big boss of hell himself. Check out Daddy's longer views on Yelp, Pentagram, Kazam. You get the family rate.
Thanks, Dad.
I'm the real.
Champagne fountains, caviar mountains, that's just a start. Others say that in your needy hour, there's no substitute for pure angelic power.
Oh my God, pleased to meet you, Your Highness.
Charmed, I'm sure.
This whole hotel will be full of demons wanting to check out into heaven. We just need a little more time to prove it. The sharing circles
You know, but I'm thinking this railing needs work. One good push, and you just go right over the edge. Whoopee! Bye-bye.
I don't know how much you can realistically expect from them in heaven.
Oh, boy.
Heaven is not exactly as carefree as you might think. Yeah, they have rules. Lots of rules, and they aren't very open-minded as you'd hope. Our people, Charlie,
are awful! They got gifted free will, and look what they did with it! Everything's terrible!
I just don't want you to...
You see? This is exactly what I'm talking about, Charlie, you built. It doesn't matter how well-intentioned you are, they're always gonna disappoint you!
Sinners are violent psychopaths, hell-bent on causing as much pain and destruction as they can. There's really no point in trying.
Dad, stop! He's defending this hotel! How come he can have faith in me, but my own father can't?
I don't listen to you!
You don't know that!
I do!
You didn't know that when before my dreams were too hard to defend. I won't lose it all again. In the end, I'll support your dream, whatever lies in store.
Okay, I can get you the meeting, but once you're in heaven.
Sorry I wasn't here sooner, sweetie.
Oh, I'm the only one that matters. See, you messed with my daughter, and now I am going to fuck you!
It's fuck you up, Dad.
Wait, what did I say?
So this is how you really let yourself go, buddy. Well, your first wife didn't seem to hate what I had to offer. For the second... I got you.
Me and my daughter! Don't forget! Bitch!
Whoa, Dad. He's had enough.
How's mercy taste, you little bitch?
No!
Take your little friends and go home! Please.
So,
who's up for pancakes?
A remedial creation for...